13-16, July 15, 2020, part 7 of the norwattuck rail trail. If I can open this. Okay. Industrial Drive, Woodhaven Road, then through the tunnel to King Street. Map says it takes 13 minutes. Let's find out. Billboard for I-91. You can't see it from this side. This is how you go. This is how you join the rail trail instead of walking up Damon Road. I-91 northbound. The further for bridge is I-91 southbound. Hi. Nice bend after the underpass. There we go. We're a bit away from the road. We're not. That must be a building on the other side of the fence. Those are houses. Through the trees. Another bench. This one's out of order because it's wet. Oh, they've mowed here recently. Opened it up a bit. There's that I don't know what that building is. sign is missing. Forecast says that clouds will break up, so I'm shouldn't need my umbrella right now. This is Industrial Drive. Highway crossing. That weird sweep that you're looking for is over in King Street, which we're not nowhere near yet. Push or tap the button where there is, we're available. There's no green light. They just flash warning lights to tell vehicular traffic that you're crossing. A bicycle is approaching. Fewer trees in this area. I wonder what's up there. Here's another bench. Someone forgot their drink. That path goes somewhere. Up the hump. Down and to the right. I don't want to go any farther. Oh, this isn't that steep. It'll be harder on the way back. And it just, oh, it's overgrown. It goes to the left and then around that brush. I don't know where we are. I might get lost if I go any farther. Twin rock benches, but they're both wet. At least the northbound, the westbound one is wet. We're already up to 11 minutes. It'll take longer because I looked at that stump of a path. Hi.
How are you?
Fine. This should be Damon Road. No, Woodmont Road, excuse me. This should be Woodmont Road. We're parallel to a street, but you can't get to them from here. A lot of brush over there. Stop ahead. Highway crossing. Woodmont Road. Hi.
How you doing?
Fine. So I will stop. Formerly they would. You weren't supposed to, but you could. You had to go around, go down to King Street, and come back up. I'll look both ways. There's nothing on Woodhaven Road, so. Now, where can I put you? Right there. I'll be back. Sorry about that. Sir, I actually walked across the bridge. The bridge across the Connecticut River.
It's this way.
If you have to walk across that, you'll need a bit.
Yeah.
Right, maybe, but it's a nice view though. It just keeps going and going. It just keeps going and going and foot it keeps going and going. The things will never make it, and eventually you do. I think it ends, we go north. This is new construction, they haven't... Oh no, I'll go south for this one. As that's where the original ending would have been. We're through the tunnel. Hi. Now through here, formerly there was the main ended, and the spur steered off to King Street. Boston to the north and New Haven to the south in the HV 97. I can tell, because this was once, the trail was here at one time. Like it did, the main would end, and then the branch would go off like that. They took that out, and we just came off of the new material. The other rail trail video will begin where we would have turned right after the bridge. We'll start up there for the Northampton bike trail and walk to Williamsburg. So I'll actually be filming this twice. We all know not to trespass in places like that. I think there was more there earlier, they just took a few of them out. I'm told by those brown reeds. And this is King Street. The Bay State Greenway continues to our left and the right, and that's how you cross the street. Look forward to part one of the, Northampton bike trail. Thanks for watching.